Man, just ready to get out there and whoop up on somebody.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Cody Sheffield. Next up, we'll hear from Zach Underwood. Zach, how's the training going for that fight on May 17th with Bellator?
Man, I'm getting my ass kicked every night over at the gym with Jiu-Jitsu. And, man, honestly, I'm just ready to weigh in, you know, a little IV in me and go kick some ass, you know.
All right, thanks a lot. And next up, we'll get some comments from Andy Urich. Andy, tell us what it's going to be like to fight on a Bellator card where we're going to have Rampage Jackson May the 17th. What's it like to fight on such a big card with Bellator?
Well, it'll be my fourth time fight for Bellator. With Rampage, it's going to be awesome. Good show. A lot of exposure for all of us fighting on the winner card. So, if you guys want tickets, I have tickets on me right now. And if you can't buy them right now, but I'm on Ticketmaster code Andy.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, fight fans, put your hands together for these three gentlemen, and now we're going to hear from our promoter, Mr. Jamie Houston.
Hey, everybody, I just want to say thank you for coming out again. Look, these guys are fighting on Bellator, Rampage Jackson, King Mo, pay-per-view in Southaven at the Lander Center. Where's all our Water Valley Oxford, Mississippi fans? If you guys want to buy tickets, you can go online at Ticketmaster for Cody, C-O-D-I-E. You can go type in Andy for Andy Urich, A-N-D-Y. You can go to Zach, Z-A-C-H. Go to Ticketmaster, buy your tickets, pay-per-view, May 17th. Rampage Jackson, King Mo. These guys will be on that card. Come support them. Thank you, guys.
Fans, it is now time to start the professional side of our card tonight. It will feature 3 5-minute rounds in the Bud Light Summit Fighting Championship Lightweight Division. Coming to the cage now, Law Purifoy.
Welcome his opponent to the cage, Alvin Williams.
first professional fight of the night, featuring 3 5-minute rounds in the Summit Fighting Championship Lightweight Division. Sponsored by Bud Light. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, from Bay Shaolin Kung Fu, fighting out of West Memphis, Arkansas. Fight fans, put your hands together for Law. A freestyle fighter, fighting for Memphis Judo and Jiu-Jitsu, hometown Memphis, Tennessee. Fight fans, put your hands together for Alvin.
Let's go, Alvin! 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 Let's go, Alv
gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards. For your winner by unanimous decision, fighting out of Memphis, Tennessee, Alvin
singing, he kept on coming, man. That was a heck of a fight. Give up a raw Purifoy. Who do you like your shout out to, man? Okay. First thing first, I want to get my cane. My house wants to get my thumbs to the A-Quad Home Company, my Jesus Construction. Hey, guys, I'm here right now. This fight made a lot from dedicating this win to my uncle who passed a couple weeks ago. Daddy's doing this for you all.
You want your classy victory? Give it up for Alvin.